morning, fellow Marston Mariners. I'm Mia DeAnda.
And I'm Monica Angelor.
With Anchors Aweigh News.
This is our 7th newscast this year, and we are so excited that you decided to check us out.
Here's our monthly school news.
Can I kick it?
The purpose of workshop, well, the purpose of really construction technology, it's to give middle school kids assorted skills and experiences that they would not normally get, whether it be at the middle school or in the high school. So my kids, they learn how to be a draftsman, they learn how to work with assorted hand tools, power tools.
Of the vibe buzz, rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living is a big shrug. A life filled with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above.
Mother's Day is just around the corner. What will you be doing this year to show how much you care? We went around the campus to find out what makes students' mothers so wonderful.
My favorite thing about my mom is that she's very nice to me and she supports me in every decision that I make.
So one thing that I love about my mom is that when she was growing up, she never played sports, but she's really good at supporting us in our sports, and she's really done her fair share at the field, even though she didn't play when she was younger.
I love my mom because of very personal reasons, and I almost lost her once, so I keep her very close to me, and every time I have a problem, I go to her.
I love my mom because she just, one time she went off work because I needed help for personal reasons, and she just helped me out instead of going to her work.
The favorite thing about my mom is she gave me food.
I love my mom because she loves me. And she's always there for me when I need her.
I love my mom because she's just nice and she gives me hugs and she's always there for me and she's so supportive.
Yeah. I love my mom because she's funny and she's nice and she's beautiful and she provides me food.
I love my mom because she's beautiful and she makes me food and she supports me.
I love my mom because she does everything for me and she's my number one supporter and helps me get through the day.
Marston 8th graders recently had their 8th grade student exhibitions focusing on bias in the media. They did a fantastic job, both with sharing their created artifacts and with their formal presentations. Let's take a look at some of the graphic design works they made recently in Mr. Rice's class's media for their exhibitions.
Can I be your one and only?
Can I be your one and only?
Just a moment.
I I just wanna be. It's laying in the hallway, staring at the wall. Our playground, yeah. But I'm not a kid no more, so I must open doors and make you feel like the lady you are.
I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world.
Get in, I wish that I could be like the cool kids, like the cool kids.
You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I'll
bring it back.
Thank you so much for tuning on to Anchors Aweigh, Marston Middle's newscast. Now on to our second year. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next month. Bye.